I'm sure there's something. Hey, did you see the news about Humane Labs? One of their vans tipped over. There's toxic chemicals all over the place. Yeah, my friend told me, and I was like, sweet, break out the doggy bags, yo. They're still over there cleaning it up, keeping everyone away from the fumes. I'm thinking a box or two of those chemicals would keep us well ahead of schedule. Can you steal one?
Oh! What the fuck am I doing? What the fuck? What the fuck is it?
Job, Deuteroo. The article I read did mention that breathing in the fumes can cause long-term health issues, but I heard that whole long-term thing is a conspiracy anyway.
Hope you find it, I guess.